Today is Kuami Eugene's birthday, and he has decided to bless us with a song. Oh, clap for Kuami Eugene. Yes, today is the rock star's birthday, and because of that, he has released a new song. The title is Fire, Fire. I'm the headless YouTuber. This is Headless Reactions. I'll tell you, Yanko! Kuami Eugene, you like doing this thing. The same thing you did in Bunker. Hey! Hey! The same thing. Hey! Anyway, Yanko.
Come through like John Cena. Okay. Anything they do better. Hide your girl, cause we don't give up.
Okay, anything you do it better. We come like John Cena. You will not see us, but we'll carry your girl and carry her better. Hey, rockstar! Yes, the title of the song is Fire Fire. I love it already. Picture quality, perfect. Yeah, for us.
We know the fear, Shelly. And we look fly. Opete. Sweet vibes. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, now Kuami Eugene Ankasana, I think he can be a rapper. He said we look fly, opete, a bird that fly. Hey, and also what's the name? We are ballers. Pele, you know Pele is a baller, and also that's like a double entendre over there. And then we look fly, opete is also a double entendre. Big up Kuami Eugene, Yanko. That's one thing I've noticed. Just say, the video is very colorful and also the song is sweet. Yanko.
We live in la vida loca. Holiday, here we come. My guys are the fear to enter the DM of Megan Thee Stallion.
Hey! I want to be Kuami Eugene's guy because Kuami Eugene is saying his guys are not scared to enter DM, especially Megan Thee Stallion. If you see the body on her and you can enter her DM, then you're also brave. Okay, Kuami Eugene, Yanko.
We are young, we carry on.
Okay, what's the name?
Holiday, here we come. My guys are the fear to enter the DM of Megan Thee Stallion because we are young.
Just say only the young people can enter the DM of Megan Thee Stallion. Hey! Yes, awesome.
We carry on. Oh my God. I bet you are feeling this song. We know the fear, Shelly. And we look fly.
Pepe.
Sweet vibes. Yeah, yeah. Ballers.
Pele.
Me and the guys, we there for one time.
Okay, this song, no. I don't want to hear any. He sampled the song from here and he took inspiration from here and he did this. We are in 2022. It's allowed. Let's move on. I don't want to hear anything. This song is nice. Tomorrow somebody will come and say he took inspiration from this song, from this song. Everybody takes inspiration from somebody. Yeah, to us.
From the fire.
Oh, clap for Kuami Eugene, clap for Kuami Eugene. The title of the song is Fire Fire. It is very short. It is just 2 minutes 15 seconds long. And this is the kind of song that if you like it, repeat it again. That's all. That's it. Now, my remarks about this song is simple. The beat is nice. It's like perfect. And I know this beat sounds like some other song's beat, and that is how it is. Right now, there's nothing new under the sun. Every song sounds like a certain song. Let's take it like that. The picture quality of this song is like very crisp, colorful. And this is the birthday gift that Kuami Eugene is giving to us. So every Kuami Eugene fan out there, no, happy birthday to you too. And happy birthday to you, every Kuami Eugene fan, especially no hating. Yes, that guy or the girl always in the comment section defending Kuami Eugene, whether he does wrong or not. I like you very much. And no hating. Yes, big up to you. Kuami Eugene, fire, fire. The link is in the description. Go and check it out. Also, you can go to Lynx Entertainment YouTube channel and watch the video over there. And I don't know. Me and Alatia, we on fire, fire, fire. Hi, Japan. And I don't know. Watch other videos on this channel. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, pong.